Tapped in. Lately, my life had a fast man, but it's ass plan. Fight for my life with the brass hands, and I still ball with a bad hand. Got an aerial point of view, but they'll never see the big picture through zoom lens. From the quicksand, make it push start. Type of band's cool, but the tent plan. I'm back on my bending rows for the kicks. They come to give them 2 cents. Put my circle tight like we glued hands.
Hello, you guys. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, I want to say welcome. If you're returning here, I want to say welcome back. I pray that each and every one of you is having an amazing day. My day is going good as well. So with that being said, I decided to come and make this video for you guys because 2 weeks ago, I was locked out of my Gmail account. I was unable to access my emails as well as my YouTube studios. I changed my password on accident and I don't remember what I had changed it to. So I tried to reset my password and I kept typing in the wrong thing over and over again. So I did it so many times, I ended up locking myself out completely to the point where it told me that I had made too many attempts on my Google to try it again later. So you guys, it was at this point that I started getting really nervous. I didn't know what to do. I'm like, I can't access my emails. You know, I will have to start a new YouTube channel. I was just so stressed out, you guys. So when I got that message to try again in a couple hours, I tried again a few hours later and I ended up getting the same exact message over and over again. So to all my people that's out here who has lost their password, who's struggling to retrieve your password, you guys, what I did was, and this is for my Apple users, I'm not sure about Android, but for my Apple users, guys, all you have to do is ask Siri for your password and she should be able to give it to you. It worked for me. So with that being said, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope this video is helpful to someone. And as always, guys, have a blessed day. Be safe and be kind. I love you guys and I will see you in my next video.